Since the days of creation, the reptiles have dominated the jungle continent of Lustria. The ignorant call the creatures lizard men. The wise know them as defenders of the world. In ages past, the old ones had a plan. But then the stellar gates collapsed, the old ones fled, and demons flooded the mortal plane. Led by the Slan, the lizard men fought the demons that surged across Lustria. Yet, it was the elves that created the Great Vortex. A swirling maelstrom that siphoned the world of chaos, withering demon kind. The world was saved, but the vortex endures only because it is bolstered by the power of the Slan via the Great Warding. If the warding should fail, the demons will return.
The forked tongue of Sotek hangs low in the sky. The Slan have felt it. Now I see it brighter, clearer. Its hiss disturbs the winds of magic. Look, Targrax, the sacred plaques. One prophecy shines above all others. Vortex of the warm blood. But the full meaning cannot be deciphered. If our master will not wake, we journey to the city.